Welcome to the Capillary series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi there, I'm Piotr from Capillary. Today I will show you how to export Jira to Excel. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to know about the new videos. To set up this integration, you will need a Capillary account. Sign up for a free trial now in just 3 clicks, no credit cards required. Alternatively, sign in if you already have an account. I will now integrate Jira and Excel to bring my data into a spreadsheet automatically. The data will refresh on a schedule I choose. Click the Add Importer button. Pick Jira as a source app. Then, select Microsoft Excel as a destination for your data. Then, click Proceed. I want to export a Jira project to Excel, particularly the list of issues in progress. So I name the importer accordingly. Next, I hit the Connect button. In the new window, I authorize Capillary to import the data on my behalf. I click Accept and then Continue. If you have access to multiple Jira Cloud instances, select here the one you want to import the data from. In the following field, you can type in a JQL query to import the specific data from Jira to Excel. Leaving this field empty will import all the issues. I don't want that to happen. Instead, I want to export only issues in progress from our test project. I can type in a JQL already, but a good practice is to test it out first on Jira. I jump to a Search Console and set up the criteria. I check if I got the right results. If so, I click the Switch to JQL button and copy the query into Capillary. Then, click Continue. Next, you can choose the desired export format for your Jira Excel integration. You can opt for Jira's default format for CSV exports, or you can fetch data in a more detailed form. That's precisely what I will pick. The last optional setting lets you pick the list of columns to be imported from Jira to Excel. I will leave this field empty to import all columns. Let's jump to the destination settings. First, I need to connect my Microsoft OneDrive or SharePoint account. Click Connect, then sign into your account. Back in Capillary, click Continue. Now, decide on a workbook to import the data to. Select it and click Open. Pick also the worksheet for your import. Choose an existing sheet from the drop-down menu, or type in a new name and Capillary will create a sheet for you. Afterwards, press Continue. The last several settings are optional and I will skip them. Press Continue. In the last stage, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. Once I connect Jira to Excel, I want to automatically refresh my list of issues every day at 9 a.m. I change the interval to every day. I also add Saturday and Sunday to the schedule. Everything else is in order, so I click the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I click the View Results button. And here's my list of issues, imported into an Excel workbook. Set up your Jira to Excel integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capillary has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.